Okay, so now if I want to, I can talk about an ethical issue like how an individual can affect the environment. If we think about the way that we choose electricity as a service and we choose to use wind turbine-driven electricity sources as opposed to coal-burning sources, or if we follow that even further and purchase a electric lawnmower or a lawnmower that uses a battery as opposed to a lawnmower that burns gasoline. It helps, even in decisions like that, to affect the environment that we live in.